Hey guys, it's NV2095, and I'm bringing you episode 5, my Olympia-only Road to Commander series. And I'm sorry I've had a little, haven't been posting much. I will try to get up to episode 9 or 10 by the end of this week. I will try, because I'm going to South Carolina next week. And then summer's kind of winding down from that. I have like 19 days almost after that. And the reason you guys are probably wondering why is everything paused in this, well, it's because the way I was recording with my Roxio, I fixed it now, but it was recording in DivX, which, I don't even know what the settings are for DivX, but it's like, the sound's all weird, but the gameplay kind of looks normal at some points, it goes kind of fast at some points, but it sounds all weird, so I just decided I'm going to mute it all. And I decided that might as well just talk over the gameplay and try to keep it interesting, because I didn't know to, but this episode and the next one will probably be just like this, because, this one and the next one will be like this, and then 7 through the rest will be good. So yeah, I have 9 recorded, and I'm gonna just tell you this now, 9 is a triple live commentary. We'll probably do 10, which is on different days, because I was playing with my friends yesterday, and we just decided to do live commentary. It's both their first times, and, so you guys should look forward to seeing that, and, I'm probably gonna try to get another one soon, but, not, like, right after, either. I'll probably upload that one after South Carolina. I'll probably post, maybe, a video in South Carolina. I don't know how much free time I'm actually going to have there. Like, it's a vacation, but I don't know, like, if I will be able to just, like, post videos and stuff, because I'm doing a lot. It's with my family and stuff. So, I'm going to just keep talking on the gameplay. I don't even know what happens, really. This was a while back in the gameplay, but I know I'm level almost 40 now, but I did go every time in numerical order, because this one comes before the next one, which comes before the next one, which comes before the next one. And I don't record all of them live. I wait to theater mode to keep 3 KD, which I haven't gotten much, because the Olympia is getting really difficult now with like all the FAMASes. And I've been trying to get a lot. I have, I think this one is, I don't know what the next one is either. This one's, I know, is fighting range. The next one's something. I think it could possibly be Summit. Or no. 7 is jungle, I know that for sure. 8 is convoy, 10 is, 9 is Kowloon, and 10 I haven't recorded yet. So, for sure, I'm going to have 10 episodes. And, if you guys got any suggestions for the final episode in the series, I want to see what you guys have, because, I'm probably going to do it at level 50. Either I'm going to, if you guys don't give me any suggestions, I'm going to probably do it when, I prestige, so if you guys want to just, like, see me prestige, like, my last match before I prestige, which will probably be pretty bad, hopefully it won't, but I'll be trying to get some good scores and stuff still. I've been playing a lot of competitive with my friends, not, like, competitive playlists, but, like, actually the competitive, like, GB and stuff. We just started a GB team, not off to a great start. We're 0-3. I haven't had much practice online with actual good guns. I've been with the Olympia too much. So I'm definitely gonna start trying a little bit more after this, which, I'll just kind of get back into the swing of things, not going, like, back to, like, the guns I hate, I'll play maybe, like, one match of the FAMAS, just to kind of get back into things, how I'm gonna play, because I've changed kind of how I play just for the series, which is gonna affect how I play overall, but I'm gonna do that, and then, so I've been playing GB with my friends. We 0-3 right now. We just started, and we're pretty. I don't think we're bad. I think we're okay. But like the team we faced yesterday, we got the 44th team or something like that. And then we got the we had the 25th team overall on the Black Ops leaderboard, and we just got destroyed. And then the first match, it was a 3v3. We had Cap the Flag, which is terrible in 3v3. And we tried our best. It's just really difficult. We haven't really played much. One of my friends, I have the most experience on GB, but one of my friends has the most experience on Black Ops. And one of my other friends has zero experience with GB. And then one of my other friends is just, he just, I mean, he has a little bit of experience, but not much. He's got as much as my other friend on Black Ops. And so we we're doing MLG variant right now because that's our game type. I mean, might as well do it because we're practicing. I know this might sound stupid. We want to practice for MLG next year. I know they use PS3s. We're really hoping they bring Xboxes so we can use that. Or we might try to go to PS3 and something. But so we've been playing a lot more like competitive games against like clan matches and stuff. We've been facing, oh, here's my fail, by the way. We've been playing some competitive game type just because, I mean, you gotta play some competitive just to, you know, get the feel of how you're gonna play. I mean, we gotta get the game types going, but without the kill streaks and everything, MLG kind of rules. So there's not much we can do other than that after, like, what we're doing. So we've been practicing gun skills, is one of my friends calls it. He's probably gonna watch it too. And I should just give him a shout. It's BPi67. He's gonna watch it and he's gonna say we need gun skills and stuff. But there's my pronade, by the way. I'm pretty sick at the pronades now. And I kind of sit in the corner just because I look at my score. I'm like 21-7. I'm like, I gotta keep the 3KD. Haven't gotten one in a while. So then I go out there. I mean, you know, being a little cautious. And I end the game off on a good note with I think another kill or two. But I got pretty lucky in this game that I didn't fail so bad like I've been doing. So, I don't know. That's the game. And thanks for watching. So, yeah, also suggest what you guys want me to do on the final episode. And thanks for watching. See you guys later. And don't forget to like.